On my K-Swap MR2, I'm getting a little bit of engine rotation that's putting the downpipe into the firewall. So I'm gonna address the front motor mount right now. You can see it's torn. All right, we're gonna leave it like that. Now, what do you think of that? Stuff as hard as a rock. Well, it didn't break, it just slid right out.
This stuff is strong as shit.
Might do all right.
Might look a little weird, but it's a hell of a lot stiffer than the other one.